I got sick in December. I was about 20 weeks pregnant with her. Ended up in the ICU, COVID pneumonia.
Yes.
When I went to the hospital, I thought, you know, I would be there a few days and I would go home. And when I woke up and it was 2022, it was crazy.
Mrs. Chimpamba presented with severe COVID pneumonia from an outside hospital. She also happened to be pregnant at the time. We were fortunately able to bring her here to our facility at Medical City Plano, and she was found to be in severe distress and required rescue with what we call ECMO.
So this is our ECMO circuit. The blue side goes through, pulls blood to our pump and through our oxygenator. And then the red side is back to the patient.
ECMO is a special kind of life support that we use to rescue people as sort of an artificial lung and sometimes an artificial heart for her lungs. Our goal was to both save mom as well as the baby.
I was on a feeding tube. I was getting, I had a chest tube. I had a trachea on the ventilator. So many lines.
All right, ready? One, two, three.
She was on the breathing machine with the ECMO for around 5 weeks. And the whole time with Myra and the baby was small, but actually was doing very well.
I just thought to myself, wait, I'm still pregnant? No way. How could I have been out for 2 months and still be pregnant? So I did rehab for 10 days and then they transferred me to labor and delivery, and I was there until I delivered. So on April 8th, Friday early morning, they did the C-section and she came out at about 3 pounds. The neonatologists were there. They took her right away. They actually wheeled me to the NICU in my bed.
Yep.
And pulled me up just to see her, just so I can see her and touch her. She was off of the oxygen in probably 3 days, off of everything, all of the medications.
It was really a life-saving therapy, and our team did an amazing job. There were obviously a lot of doctors and a lot of nurses, respiratory therapists, you know, pharmacy, all these people involved to really do an amazing job to save her.
Her first name, Nikayo, means victorious.
And Greek?
Greek, yes. And Shamiso means miracle in Shona, which is my language from Zimbabwe. Medical City Plano. We are so grateful. It was just amazing.